When I walk on by, girls be looking like damn fly. I pick to the beat, walking down the street in my new freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out control. It's Red Bull with the big ass ball, and like Bruce Lee, but I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out. When I walk in the spot, this is what I see.
Sexy and I know it.
All right, let's meet our championship finalists. Swimming in lane one, he was the Indiana State High School champion in the 200 free. This is his long course, first long course junior national meet from pro swimming, Trevor Carroll. Swimming in lane number two, he's the 13-14 snag record holder in the 50 meter free with Olympic trialists in five events. And today, birthday from Bowl School Shark, Caleb Dressel. Swimming in lane number three, the high school state champion in the 100 free Olympic qualifier in this event from Duneland Swim Club in Chesterton, Indiana, Blake Gironi. Swimming in lane number four, he's Olympic qualifier in six events. He's the 13-14 NAG record holder in the 100 fly. He was fifth last night in the 100 free and fifth in the 100 fly from Asphalt Green Unified Aquatics in New York City, Michael Domagala. Swimming in lane number five, he's Olympic trials qualifier in this event. He was a B finalist in the 100 fly yesterday and a C finalist in the 100 free. From King County Aquatics, Thane Mauslin. Swimming in lane number six, he's 16 years old, Princeton Aquatics, Liam Egan. Swimming in lane number seven, he's a junior Pan Pac team member. He will attend the University of Michigan in the fall from SwimMac, Peter Rum. And rounding out the field in lane number eight, he won the 200 fly on the first night. He was eighth in the 100 fly and eighth in the 100 free from the Denver Swim Academy, 17-year-old Clark Smith. Russell was second in the 100 free. Look for him to get out quickly over there in lane two. Domagala was fifth and Smith eighth, so those guys could be out early. That's Dressel, Domagala, and Smith, and in fact, they are 1-2. Domagala and Smith, Dressel. Seven, surprisingly. But Domagala out quickly there, 25-22. Smith, four 100s behind.
Oh, yeah.
Michael Domagala holding his lead here. As we turn at the 100, he and Smith were 1-2. They're still 1-2. Dressel still in seventh. 53-15 to 53-55. Domagala cranking it down here as we approach the 150. Domagala still got a big lead. He was 27-99 there. Mauslin is coming up in lane five to take second. He was 28-4, but Michael Domagala from Asphalt Green in New York City is trying to hold off Thane Mauslin. And here comes Thane, but I don't think there's enough room. And Michael Domagala is gonna break 150 here if he can get home. And he is at the wall, and he is under Domagala. Domagala, it's Domagala from New York City, 149.88. Congratulations, Michael. Start to finish, your winner.
One last reminder to coaches at the scratch box for tomorrow's events. We'll close in 5 minutes.